So you just want to do nothing. Not a problem. Set edge to do nothing anytime you don't want to accidentally click on an edge. So if you only want to make adjustments to faces or you only want to make adjustments to points, just set edge mode to do nothing. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.